typically in the afternoons. We play old school hip hop, R&B, which you don't get normally from other places. You'll get it with us. And starting next week, we're paying your bills. So if somebody, y'all spent your money today, right? Them hands and nails and shoes. We got you starting next week. I'm going to pay your bill. I borrowed Tom and DL's credit card. That's a whole long money. So we'll be paying some bills starting next week. All right, next performer coming to the stage. One thing, ooh, before I forget. It's the At Love Life Foundation DMV. Don't forget to put the DMV behind it, because there's so many out there, but we want to make sure that Raheem Devon gets all the love. Yes. So now we're going back to Philly again. Signed to Rockefeller, still with Rockefeller, dropping the album beginning of 2018. Put your hands together for Freeway.
Hey, Philly. Hey. Jesse, for the fact of me even being here. For y'all that don't know, September 2015, I was diagnosed with kidney disease. I do dialysis 3 times a week, 4 hours a day. I did dialysis the day before I came here and still came here and shut it down for you. And if I can still, and I'm dropping a new album next year, if I can still continue to push and live my dreams with everything that I'm going through, each and every one of y'all can do it too. Peace and love.